start with that. I just have to sharpen it up a little more and just be dominant when you have consistency in every single one of those.
As far as last season, I know you probably already answered this, but you probably felt like you were a little bit cheated because the target was 1,000 yards and you got hurt with 3 games left. You had it in the bag, but does that push you even harder to go this year?
Oh, yeah, definitely. That pushes me a lot because that's all I think about is missing those 3 games and not getting 1,000 yards, and I was so upset that I couldn't do that. But, I mean, that's just God's path. Of just saying that you're going to do it this year, you're going to do it big. So I'm just excited for the season to start up.
What's it like running behind an offensive line of veteran guys who you've been with for a couple of years? I mean, what does that do for the running game?
It's real exciting because I know they have trust in me. They know I'm going to follow their blocks. And I know I have trust in them. They're going to make great blocks for me to run through. And I'm just excited to be a part with them.
Thanks, Tevin.
Yep.
Hey, Tevin, one of the things I wanted to ask, how much of a receiving role do you think you'll have this year? And do you like that aspect of it?
Yeah, I would like the aspect of having more receiving yards, and that's what I want, to have more receiving yards. And I think that now that Trey is gone, I'm going to definitely have that chance to have more receiving yards. And I'm a big part of the offense, so I know.